We are back.
We're back.
We are back with some more Juice WRLD. We're doing robbery today, and it's a real robbery that I haven't done this song. We've done a lot of Juice WRLD songs. If you want to check them out, playlist is up in the corner. But today it's robbery. Robbery is a song, and I hope I can contain myself. When it comes on, you're at a party, you're with the boys, and this comes on, you have to sing along. Okay. It's one of those Juice WRLD classics that everyone knows the lyrics of. Everyone goes ham. It's still a sad song, but it's more of a let yourself just go all out type song. It's shot by Cole Bennett, as always. Well, pretty much always with Juice WRLD music videos. And yeah, let's get into it.
Okay.
Before we do, you guys should probably help me out.
Like, subscribe, and ring the bell.
There you go. All right, let's go.
Man, what? Strong as fuck, boy. She told me put my heart in the bag, and nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from your love. I'm not fast, so I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave for my past. I'm a whole different person. It's a gift and a curse, but I cannot reverse it.
I have to pause it sometimes because the last Juice WRLD video, I had to edit a lot because it got blocked. Shit. But, yeah. Music video, he's at a wedding.
Yeah, but because of the title, I thought it was a robbery, like, to rob a bank or a store. So I'm kind of not knowing where this will go through. But he looks like he's robbed out of love. But
yeah, maybe you didn't catch the lyric, but he says, "She told me put my heart in the bag and nobody gets hurt." So it's like a robbery, like you rob a bank,
heart.
Put the money in the bag, yeah. No one gets hurt, but this time it's his heart.
Mm-hmm.
So you are right, he is being robbed out of love. Classic bands.
Now I'm running from your love. I'm not fast, so I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave for my past. I'm a whole different person. It's a gift and a curse, but I cannot reverse it.
I really hate to run around. You really get me paranoid. I always keep a gun around. You always give me butterflies.
Before we get it one more time, I have to pause. I'm sorry, guys, the copyright. Normally, at a wedding, you wear white. This time, they're all wearing black.
Yeah, but then again, it is more common nowadays to not wear white. Even brides wear colors. And they were kind of like, I don't say they gothic, but
yeah. Well, they all like had eyeshadow and stuff.
So I wouldn't be surprised if I went there wearing black.
I feel like it's the wedding, and it's two people are having a wedding, and he's there because it's like the black is like it's a funeral for his heart or his love for maybe that person or maybe
that's
loving in general.
Could be. Cole Bennett is a great one to film this, or maybe that's a deep thing behind it. But I wouldn't be surprised to go to a wedding wear black.
I don't know about that one. I think black is for the funerals. But hey, let's continue.
She told me put my heart in the bag, and nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from your love. I'm not fast, so I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave for my past. I'm a whole different person. It's a gift and a curse, but I cannot reverse it.
Classic, 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 classic. I love this song. Let's hear your opinion on it.
I love it too. It is sad, but it's a good song. And it makes me sad though to see him hopping around like that, knowing that he's not longer amongst us. And I think his dad is wrong. You should be able to show your vulnerability to your partner. That makes a good relationship. You have to be yourself. So this is sad.
Okay, I don't quite understand where that came from.
It's in the lyrics.
Oh, right.
His dad told him never
show your insecurities, right?
And that you're vulnerable. Okay. And I don't agree.
Yeah, but the point he's making is that he got abused for it, right? His insecurities. Someone broke his heart. That's why. He's like,
and that is sad, but that was not the one for him.
True.
Otherwise, she wouldn't have done it.
Well,
but at the time, of course, he couldn't see that.
Yeah.
And now he can't. But,
you learn from your mistakes.
Yeah. But is a great song. And I love the way he's playing this drunk, sad boy. Well, actually, I think he's playing himself. But he's doing a great job, too. I love it.
Dropped on Valentine's Day.
But it is sad.
It is a sad song, but it's a very... You can vibe to it in a good way, in a positive way.
Oh, and I think many people can relate to it as well.
Maybe they can. Maybe they can.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
8.5.
8.5, which is not the biggest score Mama's Given Juice. If you want to know, check out
some of the
more videos.
Oh, okay. Well, I have to go through the playlist again then.
Maybe you should. Maybe you should. Boys and girls, I hope you enjoyed. Let us know what Juice song you want next. Maybe a different artist for the next one. And I will provide if I can.
It's time for some peep too.
Yes, I already have one lined up. So.
Oh, really?
Take care.
Okay. Bye-bye. Be nice.